Hello everybody, welcome to our video tutorials. In this video, we will have a closer look on a basic feature of the Easygen series, the breaker handling. What are the different breaker modes we provide in the Easygen? When we operate two breakers, we offer the following breaker logics: external, parallel, open transition, closed transition, and interchange. First, let's look at where the transition mode can be configured in the toolkit software. You can find the breaker transition mode, parameter 3411, in the general breaker settings menu. As we are talking about the handling of two breakers in this video, we can choose in between external, open transition, closed transition, interchange and parallel. At parameters 3412 and 3413, you can define additional alternate transition modes activated by the corresponding logics managers. Let's see how the breaker modes are working. Breaker logic parallel. In the event of an engine start request, the GCB is synchronized and closed. The generator assumes load and the adjusted real power or reactive power points are controlled. In the event of an engine stop request, the generator sheds load until real power has reached the unload limit, parameter 3125. The generator power factor is controlled to 1.00 unity. The GCB is opened. The engine is shut down following the configured cool-down period. Breaker logic interchange. In the event of a start request, a change is made from mains to generator supply. The GCB is synchronized and closed. The generator assumes load until the imported mains interchange real power has reached 5% of the generator rated active power, parameter 1752. The MCB is opened. When a stop request has been issued, a change is made from generator to main supply. The MCB is synchronized and closed. The generator sheds load until real power has reached the unload limit, parameter 3125. The generator power factor is controlled to 1.00 unity. The GCB is opened. Breaker logic closed transition. In the event of an engine start request, a change is made from mains to generator supply. The GCB is synchronized and closed. The MCB is opened and the generator assumes all loads. After the engine stop request has been issued, a change is made from generator to mains supply. The MCB is synchronized and closed. The GCB is opened and the mains assume all loads. Breaker logic open transition. In the event of an engine start request, a change is made from mains to generator supply. The MCB is opened. The GCB is closed after the time configured in transfer time GCB MCB, parameter 3400, has expired. After the engine stop request has been issued, a change is made from generator to mains supply, the GCB is opened. The MCB is closed after the time configured in transfer time GCB MCB, parameter 3400, has expired. Breaker logic external. All breaker control, especially the CB closing instructions, must be carried out via master controller, for example a PLC. The Easygen controller always issues additionally the breaker open command under fault conditions and in the breaker unloading states, unloading GCB, if the stop request is active. Let's see how breaker mode parallel is working. As you can see, the load is supplied by the mains incomer. When the genset receives a start command, the engine is starting up, and the generator ramps up to its rated values. When rated values are reached, and the monitoring is activated, the synchronization is started. When bus bar values and the generator values are synchronized, the Easygen closes the GCB, and ramps the generator to the active power set point. Now the load is supplied by mains and genset. When the start request is removed, the generator unloads the GCB, and opens it when the unloading limit is reached. Now the application is fed by mains only again, and the genset is running in cooldown sequence. After the cooldown, the engine is stopped. Let's take a look at breaker transition mode, open transition. The load is supplied by the mains incomer. When the genset receives a start command, the engine is starting up, and the generator ramps up to its rated values. When rated values are reached and the monitoring is activated, mains breaker is opened, and the GCB is closed after the configured delay time. Now the load is fed by the genset. When the start request is removed, the Easygen opens the generator breaker and closes the mains breaker after the configured delay time. Now the load is supplied by mains again. The genset is ramping down and will be stopped after cooldown sequence. The next breaker transition mode we are looking at is closed transition. Again, the load is supplied by mains. When the genset receives a start command, the engine is starting up and the generator ramps up to its rated values. When rated values are reached and the monitoring is activated, the GCB is synchronized and the mains breaker is opened immediately after the closing of the GCB. The Easygen is able to match a breaker closing time less than 100 milliseconds. Now the load is fed by the genset. When the start request is removed, the Easygen synchronizes the mains breaker and immediately opens the generator breaker. As we are only short time parallel, there will be no unloading of the generator breaker before it is opened. After opening the generator breaker, the load again is fed by the mains incomer only. The genset will go into cooldown and stops after the cooldown timer has expired. The last breaker logic we are looking to is interchange. Also here we have the same preconditions, which means that the load is fed by mains. When the Easygen gets a start command, the generator is ramped to its rated values and after the monitoring delay time the generator breaker is synchronized to the bus bar. When the generator breaker is closed, the Easygen is unloading the mains, what means, the generator is taking the load. When the load limit for opening the mains breaker is reached, the breaker is opened. Now the load is fed by generator only. When the start signal is removed from the Easygen, the load is transferred back to the mains incomer. And the GCB is opened, when the load limit for opening the generator breaker is reached. The genset is ramping down and goes into cooldown. This is all for today. Make sure you check our other video tutorials.